apologies. No apologies. No apologies.
What the hell is up with y'all? So, right now I'm at the orthodontist.
When you're making out, so. Her bodybuilding things came up as well. I tell you what, she looked like a man.
About to fucking get some braces put on, man. Nervous as shit, so. But yeah, so to take y'all through this little journey with me, get the bottom of my shit straight. Cause I ain't gonna lie, the bottom of my shit is fucked. So we're gonna get it fixed.
Just got in from getting my mouth done. As you see. Yeah. It's gonna be tough eating, man. It's gonna be real shitty eating, so I don't know, but I'm gonna work it out because I ain't about to let that shit stopped my game, so. Got home, got some mail, shit, from a gym gang. So, about to open this up, share with y'all, show y'all what it is not. Got us a little stringer joint. So, y'all know I'm gonna be rocking this one soon enough. Hopefully it come down past my hips, but you know, make sure y'all shop Gym Gang too, man. Gymgang.com, man. So get y'all shit right, man. All in all, man, about to relax. Try sipping me a little milk, protein shake. As y'all know, I'm still on that Hydro, the ISO 100. So I'm about to sip on that. Probably hit the gym in a little bit. Maybe after I get my daughter. My daughter get out of school a little bit. So. They come come for me. I swear these niggas under me. The hate and the devil keep jumping me. Back rows on me, keep me coming me. Hey, we did the We just about to hit a little bit of buys and tries. About to fuck up buys and tries a little bit. Move on the shoulder. After shoulders, I might fuck with a little bit of chest just for the fuck of it. But so, about to fuck up buys and tries. Shoulders, chest.
Yeah. Roll up Aramon before we get down to this. Plotting how to murder these motherfuckers for the killers. Streets on fire, I'm still one of the coldest niggas. Dollar sign eyes, young and you gotta have the vision. Dollar sign eyes, we just gotta turn my mind, you got a wild physics. Dollar sign eyes, nigga, you gotta have the vision. We just gotta turn my mind, hell, that wild ass, dollar sign eyes. American dream, foreign machines, 13.
Heading on to fucking do ass, man. As y'all see, I'm having a hard time talking, man. So, on this episode, I'm trying not to do too much talking, man. So, y'all bear with me. So, got somebody ready to get some smoke, man. So, we about to fuck up some abs and shit. Hey, she be on trash, too. So, I'm gonna drop her shit down below, too. But right now, we fucking up some abs. We just fucked up.
Hey, you on some bullshit.
You gotta work them, man. If you don't work them, then what the fuck you doing it for?
Bullshit.
You know what I'm saying? If you ain't gonna go in and do anything, if you ain't gonna do your shit, what the fuck you come here for?
Don't do it.
That's all I'm saying. So we're gonna get this smoke.
Don't do it.
So right now she hitting 10 knee tucks, 10 leg raises. Free.
We done came a long way, nigga. Bucket after bucket, I looked up the cash money. Told them I'd be rich, them niggas thought that shit was funny, man. We done came a long way. We done came a long way, nigga. We done came a long way.
Shit up, man. Hike.
This shit was strong, way. When my nigga fold out, it's like I died too. I swear sometimes I feel like just to pull through. We make mistakes, we can't erase, but that's how life goes.
long way. We done came a long way.
Yeah, I'm at Planet Fitness. So the fuck what? Hey, it don't matter what gym you in, as long as you in the motherfucking gym. It don't matter if you in the backyard, as long as there's weights, rocks, shit you could climb, you in there. You can always find something to do. So make sure y'all don't let nobody talk about where the fuck you at. Yeah, certain gyms do have a lot more than others. That's why you explore those gyms. But if it's, as long as this weights, man, I don't give a fuck where I'm at. So it could be at Planet Fitness, it could be at Hale Fitness, wherever the fuck it's at. I'm gonna get the workout regardless. So workout is done. Oh shit, I still got my wrist wraps on. Workout is done. I just stopped at Wendy's, grabbed me a fucking baked potato because I don't feel like cooking. And I need something soft for my mouth right now. So, go home. Drink me a protein shake. Brush my hair. Oh, yeah. Because I got a couple people asking me, too. Oh, you always got a do-rag on. I'm working on my motherfucking wings, man. I just had a damn afro. A lot of you probably don't give a shit, but whatever. But, yeah. About to go slurp this protein shake down. Sip on this. I just go eat on this fucking baked potato, sip on this protein shake, and mind my motherfucking business, man. And y'all be cool how y'all be cool, man. Y'all gotta make sure, at the same time too, some people, y'all gotta make sure y'all supporting one another, man. We gotta do a better job of supporting one another. Not putting each other down, not stepping on each other's toes, because at the end of the day, that shit ain't gonna get you nowhere. You know what I'm saying? You stepping on another man's toes when that man could have helped you get to another, you know what I'm saying, reach another level in your life. So, love each other, man. Show respect, show support, and, you know, we gonna keep this shit going, man. So, if you guys wanna see positivity, see, you know, shit talking, see, education, see, it's gonna be all type of shit. It's just, hey, some of you may tune in, some of you may not, but the ones that don't tune in, you gonna regret some shit. Those that do tune in, I'm gonna keep y'all on y'all toes at all times. I'm just getting into the groove of this, so it's kind of new to me, but I promise you it ain't gonna do nothing but get better and better, because that's what I do. I just get better and better. So, about to go drink the protein shake, eat my shit, chill out, man. Y'all be cool, stay black, stay white, Chinese, all that shit.
No apologies. No apologies. No apologies.